분하여
신약 성경 103,
3.
1308면이 되겠습니다. 스바냐서 3장 12절 13절을
Zephaniah 3, verses 12, 13, we will all read together in one voice. Let us all read. But I will leave you in the midst of a people humble and lowly. They shall seek refuge in the name of the Lord. Those who are left in Israel, they shall do not injustice and speak no lies, nor shall there be found in their mouth a deceitful tongue, for they shall grace and lie down, and none shall make them afraid. Amen. Let us bless each other. Let us receive the inheritance of the desolate heritages. You are the missionaries to save the world. Be at peace.
예, 감사합니다.
Thank you.
특별히 지난 주간 우리
Last week, we had the World Remnant Conference, and we were able to end inside of Greece.
이번에 5종 종족에 집중되어서
And we were centering around the 5,000 tribes.
155명이 참여하게 되고
We had 155 people from Oceania, the islands, come.
66개국에서 한 900여 명이 참여했습니다.
And also from 66 other nations,
전체는,
we had around 900 people come.
큰 대회가 되었습니다.
And we had over 10,000 people.
참여해서 그 은혜를 받는 귀중한 자리가
and we had many of our believers as well, and we attended the conference.
전체 주제는 영원한 기업, 영원한 작품, 영원한 유산이었습니다.
And this year's theme was the eternal inheritance, eternal masterpiece, and the eternal legacy.
우리는 나를 살리는 힘을 가지라.
So with the eternal inheritance, we must have the strength to save myself.
영원한 작품을 가지고 세상을 바꾸는
And through the eternal masterpiece, we must have the strength to save the world. And through the eternal legacy, we must have the strength to save the age. We must have the strength to save myself, and we must have the strength to change the world. And we need the strength to change the age. And all of that power is through the gospel. If through the gospel we are able to enjoy the mystery of prayer, we are able to save myself, change the world, and change the age. And I really hope that you guys truly restore this.
세상의 것으로는 세상을 살릴 수 없습니다.
And to save the world, you cannot save the world with the worldly things.
그래서 하나님께서 우리에게 보좌의 능력을 약속하신 것입니다.
That is why God has promised us the power of the throne.
하나님 나라인 25시의 축복입니다.
And the blessing of the throne is the kingdom of God with his 25 hours. And when we possess that power, we are able to change the world. And the blessing to change the age, when we go inside of prayer, we're able to change the age. Our background is the throne. God has given us the precious blessings where we can transcend time and space and go to the ends of the earth, and that is the eternal blessing. I bless you in the name of the Lord. May our church become the church who become the model of possessing the strength and changing myself, the world, and the age.
각 부서의 기준 사역을 돕는 그런 행사들이 진행되었고요.
And we had other
그리고 전체 특강으로는 우리 전 세계
other lectures that was taking place at the same time.
전문인들의 사역들이 진행되었죠.
And there were lectures on the specialty, the fields.
그래서 특별히 전 세계에 세워진 렘망대 전문인들의 특강들 통해서 우리 렘넌트들이 실제적인 미래를 준비하는 그런 축복의 시간들이 되었습니다.
So through the lectures of the remnant partisans, it was a time where the remnants could truly prepare for their future.
절실하게 느껴지고 있는 부분들이 있다면 정말로
If there's something that I think is so urgently needed, it is. It was a time where all the people truly came together for the gospel. Everybody came together and
우리 하나교회 전체 성도님들도 계속 기도해 주셔서 너무 감사합니다.
And helped with the and devoted themselves to the conference. That is why all the people could really receive God's grace. And this week we have many retreats that are taking place inside of our church. And starting from Friday all the way to Sunday, the Lord's Day, we have the HRC being prepared. Really pray so that the eternal things could be relayed to our prosperities throughout this retreat. Today's title is Those Who Remain.
우리에게 주어진 정체성이 무엇인가를 붙잡고 우리가 새로운 응답을 향해서 또 나가야 할 것입니다.
So coming to the end of the conference, we must hold on to our identity and start anew. That is why I held to the title, Those Who Remained. And this is the most important theme inside of the Bible.
스바냐스의 주제는 우리뿐만 아니라 주변 국가들에게 여호와의 날의 심판을 경고하면서 한편 남은 자를 구원하시겠다는 내용들이 들어 있는 부분들입니다.
The book of Zephaniah, the theme of that it is not just us but to the surrounding nations on the Lord the judgment day of the Lord. There are warning those people and at the same time it is the content of saving those who remained. So it was a warning to the surrounding nations, and also at the same time, it was a message on saving those who remained. And how does God work? God always works through those who are hidden. Age by age, there are people whom God has hidden. It might seem as if all has perished and all has corrupted, but there are hidden people that God has hidden, and through those people, God does His work. And also, through those who remain, God works. And even in today's passage, there is the blessing of those who remained. And you're able to see that Paul, who evangelized Rome, speaks of this as well. And God leaves behind the remnants as those who remained to do His work. So, conclusively, we are those who remained in this age. There are many Christians. But we must know that how many people out there truly know the gospel that Jesus is the Christ.
예수가 그리스도이심을 아는 자가 얼마나 있을까 거기에 대한 의구심을 가질 수 있습니다.
You can because you've heard it so many times you could ask yourself, "Oh, how many people out there truly know the gospel that Jesus is the Christ?" But when think about the time when you first heard Christ, wasn't it the first time you heard Jesus is the Christ? That is why we are able to live a life in joy.
그래서 여러분은 예수가 그리스도라는 사실을 깨달은 남은 자의 축복을 가지고 있는 자들입니다.
Then you are those people who have remained and received the blessing of those who have remained.
특별히 귀한 말씀을 통해 또한 새로운 은혜를 받는 귀한 축복이 있기를 주의 이름으로
축원합니다. I bless you in the name of the Lord, may new blessings and grace be come upon you.
그러면 먼저 남은 자의 축복을 누리기 위해서는 첫 번째로 복음 놓친 이스라엘 때문에 온 세계가 저주받았다라는 사실을 기억해야 합니다.
But to receive this blessing, then we must first know the whole world was cursed because of the Israelites that lost hold of the gospel. Many people say this, you must run, you must have some kind of knowledge. Yes, that those are all correct.
이때는 사람들이 어렵고 힘드느냐 그럴 수 있습니다만 사실은
Yes, people could be facing hardships because of the politicians that are not doing their work and lack of knowledge.
정치와 지식으로만 되는 것이 아니라는 사실을 기억해야 합니다.
But you must remember that not everything works through the politics and the education and knowledge because all of the problems of the world it started from Genesis chapter 3. And in all of the problems, there are two backgrounds. It is Satan or is it Christ?
그렇다면 당연히 우리는 복음을 제대로 알아야 되는 것입니다.
Then rightfully we must know the gospel correctly.
때문에 결국은 이 땅에 저주가 온 세계에 저주가 임한 사실을 우리가 보게 됩니다.
But the curses befell all of the world because of the Israelites who have lost hold of the gospel. We haven't read today, but if it's in Zephaniah chapter 1, verses 2 through 18, you're able to see that the Israelites and the surrounding nations were perished. The inheritance that God has prepared, which was the Israelites, if they lose hold of the gospel, then everything will perish. So if you see in Zephaniah chapter 1, it talks about the perishing of the Israelites and the church. And if you see in chapter 2, it talks about the surrounding nations. Judah lost hold of the gospel, lost hold of evangelism and missions, and fell into idol. That is why God perished Judah and the surrounding nation also perished at the same time. Because the churches are shaking, the nation is shaking.
때문에 주변 국가들이 다 망하게 되었다는 사실들을 역사를 통해서 우리에게 보여주는 것입니다.
We're able to see in church history that because of the nation that possesses the gospel was shaken up, that's why the surrounding nation also were shaking.
그 정도 되는 넓이의 땅입니다.
So Israel, it is the size of Gangwon and Gyeonggi region put together.
로마나 바벨론이나 아수르 등의 강대국이 전부 복음 전하는 통로가 되어 버렸어요.
But when the Israelites held to the gospel and evangelized and done the mission,
근데 이스라엘 백성들이 복음을
all the Rome, Babylon and Assyria, all of the powerful nations became a pathway to relay the gospel, but when they lost hold of the gospel, they were trampled on. So you must remember that Christians, if they lose hold of the gospel, then we have no strength. But if you truly enjoy the gospel, then all the things, everything will become a pathway to relay the gospel. God has blessed our nation. Why did God bless Korea?
바로 세계 복음화 때문에 하나님께서 우리를 축복하시고 우리나라를 전 세계에 알리신 것입니다.
For world evangelization, that is why God has blessed our church, or blessed our nation, and made known to all of the world. And many of the multi-ethnics will come to our nations.
어디에 가든지 간에 한국의 문화를 무시할 수 없는 그런 문화로 자리매김하고
And wherever in the world you may go to, you cannot
K-pop, K-푸드에 가서
avoid the
한국의 음식이나 문화 모든 것들이 지금 전 세계적으로 나가 있습니다.
The Korean cultures, because the K-pop and the K-cultures are spread throughout the world. And even same for the Olympics right now.
프랑스 파리에서 올림픽이 진행되어지는데 거기에 K-pop 문화들이 이미 많이 퍼져 있기 때문에 한국 하면은 그들이 다 인정을 하고 그러는
So even in the Olympics that is taking place in Paris, you're able to see that the K-culture, it is spread.
물론 그렇게도 볼 수 있겠죠. 그런데 그 어느 곳에도 찾아볼 수는 없는 이유가 있다면은 세계 복음화회의가 되기 때문에 하나님께서 우리나라를
It is so that God is trying to do world evangelization. That is why God has made known Korea to all of the world. But you must remember, if you do not relay the gospel, then everybody else also will perish. God gave us the gospel so that we may relay the gospel, but if we lose hold of the gospel, then there is no hope for the world.
반대로 우리가 복음을 회복하게 될 때,
But in the opposite sense, if you restore the gospel, then all of the world will be restored, and that kind of blessing will be given to us.
복음을 놓친 이스라엘 때문에 교회와 국가의 멸망이 왔고요.
Because
복음을 놓친 이스라엘 백성들 때문에 결국은 주변 나라들의
멸망. Of the churches that lost hold of the gospel, there were. Whole nation perished, and the Israelites lost hold of the gospel, and they were trampled on. And later on, it came to a perishing of the prosperities. The Israelites lost hold of the gospel, and they lost hold of the mission, the greatest mission of evangelism missions, and they fell into idol worship. That is why the prosperities are shedding tears of blood. And those are all of the results of because of the ancestors that lost hold of the gospel. That is why the Israelites faced seven great disasters.
여러분, 우리가 아무것도 안 하고 나 하나만 신앙생활 편하면 할 수 있다. 그게 아닙니다.
It's not just living the walk of faith by myself doing nothing. We must look afar. We must look to the generation after generation. We must look to the generation 100 years later on. So we must not just be sufficient with the walk of faith that I'm living. This gospel movement must not end from me. This must be relayed to the next generation and the generation after that and the generation after that. And that is why God has led us to receive this training inside of the gospel. And if you see in the book of Exodus, a king that did not know Joseph arose.
결국 이스라엘 백성들이 거기에 온갖 어려움의 노예 생활을 하게 된 것.
And that is why you're able to see the Israelites being enslaved.
출애굽기 1장 6절에 요셉과 그의 모든 형제와 그 시대의 사람은 다 죽었고 했습니다.
And if you see in Exodus 1:3.
그러면서 1장 8절에 요셉을 알지 못하는
1:6. Then Joseph died and all his brothers and all the that generations.
요셉을 알지 못하는 세왕이 일어났다는 말이 무슨 말입니까? And
in verse 8, now there arose a new king over Egypt who did not know Joseph. Joseph was the person who was able to show the glory of God throughout all of the world. But the king that did not know Joseph arose, that means that the king that did not know the work of God arose. And that is why the Israelites were enslaved by Egypt. And if you see in the book of Judges, you're able to see the Israelites perishing.
사사기 2장 7절에 이렇게 말씀하고 있습니다.
If you see in the book Judges chapter 2 verse 7. And the people served the Lord all the days of Joshua and all the days of the elders who outlived Joshua, who had seen all the great works that the Lord had done for Israel. But if you see in verse 10, it says this: and all that generation also were gathered in their fathers. And there arose another generation after them who did not know the Lord or the work that he had done for Israel.
그러니까 이스라엘 자손이 여호와의 목전에 악을 행하고 바알을 섬겼더라 말씀했어요.
And if you see in verse 11, it says, and the people of the Israel did not did what was evil in the sight of the Lord and served the Baal.
우리의 다음 세대, 다음 세대, 또 그 다음 세대를 놓고 이 복음의 역사들이 계속 흘러가도록 여러분 신부름해야 되는 것입니다.
So we're not just walk faith for ourselves, but we must really run the errands for the generation and the generation and the generation after that. You must really know that God has called us so that we may relay this gospel.
여러분들이 복음의 가치를 잃어버리면 후대들은 노예되고 포로되고 속공되어집니다.
If you lose hold of the value of the gospel, then your prosperities will become enslaved captives and colonized, and there will be food to Satan. So I bless you in the name of the Lord. May all of the Hana Church people, the believers, really restore the gospel. If you guys live, then all the people will live. Just like the Israelites when they lost hold of the gospel and everybody perished as well, if you restore the gospel, then everybody will be restored as well. And second, God saved the age through the remnants in each of the age, every age.
스바냐라는 이름 자체가 하나님께서 감추신 자들이라는 뜻입니다.
Zephaniah, that name itself means that the person whom God has hidden.
시대에, 특별히 복음 전하는 사람들이 악한 왕들이 다 죽이고 다 배신하고 다 떠나고 다 타버 그런 상황에서 죽어도 신앙을 버리지 않는 정말 이 언약을 놓치지 않는 남은 자를 통해서 하나님은 하나님의 일을 해 나가신 사실을 보게 됩니다.
And we are able to see in every age inside of crisis when the evil kings and people who betrayed the gospel, even in the midst of those situations, there were people who did not discard their walk of faith and did not lose hold of the covenant. God has hidden and saved the age. And truly remember that we are the people who remained in this world to save the age. God has raised us up as those who are hidden and those who remained to save the age. So if you see the seven remnants, it was the work of God. We always say the seven remnants. Joseph, Moses, Samuel, David, all these people were the people who saved the age inside of crisis. It was same for Elisha, Isaiah, same for Paul and Timothy. You're able to see that through these people, God saved the disastering age and the age of darkness. There are hardships, there are crises. But if you do not lose hold of the gospel, then God will absolutely save Daegu, this land, and all of the nations. If you see in 1 Kings 19:18, you're able to see
그런 가운데 하나님을 믿는 사람
엘라이자
되었습니다. 그런 가운데 선지자 엘리야가 숨어서 하나님께 기도했습니다.
Elijah prayed hiding to the Lord.
열심으로 하나님 일을 해 왔습니다.
I have done the works of the Lord. But now I'm the only one who's left. But in 19:18 it tells us, Yet I will leave 7,000 in Israel.
다 바알에게 무릎 꿇지 아니하고 다 바알에게 입 맞추지 아니한 자다.
All the knees that have not bowed to Baal and every mouth that has not kissed him.
7,000 제자를 남겨 놓으시겠다 말씀하신 것입니다.
So God said, I will leave behind 7,000 people who have not knelt down before Baal. In Isaiah 6:13, everything will perish. But it tells us, like the tabernacle and oak, and those are the people whom God has left behind. If you see in Matthew 13, it also talks about the blessing of those who remained. They went out to plant the seed, but there were land that the seed could not root down, but there was a good ground, good soil, where the seed could root down. So we are those people who have this good soil, a person who knows how precious and important the gospel is. And there, those who remained, who could even stake their lives for the gospel, and God has hidden these kind of people. And during the conference, we had a time where all of the pastors and the elders come together and give praise.
중대원에게 전체 책임하고 있는 분들에게 드리게 되었습니다.
And as I was running the errand, I was asking a favor to those people.
한 분에게 부탁을 드리니까 이유가 없어요.
And when I asked them a favor, they had no reason.
정말로 감사함으로 또 마음 다해서
In thanksgiving and with all of their heart and with a heart that loves the gospel.
중심을 다해서 준비하고 헌신하는 분들 봐.
The environment and the situation were not all that great, but they were in preparing. I was able to have this heart where, oh, because of these people, God had blessed the Darabang movement. And I was able to think to myself, oh, because of these people who truly love the gospel, because of them and because of their prayers, the Darabang movement was blessed. And I was able to come to an assurance that this Darabang movement will remain. And they had no reasons. I keep on saying sorry because of all of the schedules that are being mixed up. But they were just saying, no, it's fine. And they were placing their, giving their best on preparing. I was able to see that they, because the gospel was so precious to them, nothing else could become a reason to them. And we are also able to see the parable of the mustard seed. It might seem as the seed seems worthless, but saves the age. There could be people like Onesimus who go to prison. Who's Onesimus? He was a slave, but he was caught stealing and was sent to jail. But he met Paul and became a disciple. And later on, he became the leader. He was a slave, and he was caught stealing and even went to jail. But later on, he became a leader in the church of Ephesus and was greatly used by God. So when we looked at other believers, we must not say, oh, this person is this way or that way, because we do not know how God will use this person. They might seem like Onesimus, who have a lot of spiritual problems, but God will restore them with the gospel and use them. And we can also see the parable of a treasure that was underground. Long time ago, because we had no banks, they would dig the ground and hide their treasures there. But after a war arose and the landlord disappeared, this person who found the treasure that was left started to buy the land around that place. So there are people who are like the treasures and that are hidden underground. You must truly have assurance that God has called you as those who remain to save the age. And I am sure that God will save the age through all of you. So you guys must know that this is the movement that's not just taking place. If you see in Romans 16, you're able to see people who are in the midst of persecution. And these are the people who were imprisoned with Paul. And they staked their life. They were also received the same suffering. And they staked their lives for the gospel.
저와 여러분이야말로 이 시대에 하나님께서 세계 복음을 위해서 남겨 놓으신 자라는 것을 확신하시길 바랍니다.
You must be sure that God has called you as those who remained in this age.
어떤 자인가 말씀하고 있죠.
So in today's passage, you're able to see whom God has left behind. Those who are left behind are those who receive the grace from God.
시대를 살리라고 하나님 꼭꼭 감추어 두셨다가 이 시대 남은 자로 하나님 저와 여러분을 부르신 것입니다.
God to save this age hid us and now has given us the gospel and called us.
오늘 12절에 그렇게 말씀하고 있죠.
If you see in verse 12 today,
내가 공고하고 가난한 백성을 네 가운데 남겨 두리니.
But I will leave in your midst a people humble and lowly.
가난하다는 말이 무슨 말입니까?
What does it mean that they're humble and lowly? So they're spiritually lowly. They were always seeking for the power of Christ. These are the people who always seek for Christ. And these people God has left behind. And who are these humble and lowly people? If you see in the end of verse 12 today, they shall seek refuge in the name of the Lord. What do you rely on? Do you rely on people? People are not
존경하고 사랑할 대상이지 의지할 대상은 아닙니다.
A being that we must rely on.
남은 자는 어떤 사람이 남은 자입니까?
Who are those who remained?
하나님만 의지하고 그 이름을 의탁하고 그 이름으로 보호받는 자가 바로 남은 자입니다.
They are the people who only seek for the name of Christ and they seek for refuge in the name of the Lord. And if you see in verse 13, those are the left in Israel. They shall do no injustice and speak no lies. And the end it says, and none shall make them afraid. There are no one who can make them afraid. If you are those who remain, then God to the end hides us and protects us. Because God will work through us, God will absolutely protect us. Then all of the things that are happening right now are all just part of the process. Not everyone went inside of the land of Canaan. All of our lives are just a process. But there are many people who are bound by that process. Don't be bound by that process. A failure in process will bring failure to all things. But to the people who have success inside of the process, they will absolutely succeed. And that is why do not be bound by your process. Without a process, there is nothing that takes place. All the adults here are sitting here going through many processes. And even the churches and myself as well, we have no need to be shaken up by the process. We just have to take the path. God has already given us the way as an answer. What is that way? It started from all the way from Mark's upper room all the way to the 237 and the 5,000 tribes. God has showed us that way. And now we just have to follow that way. And going in that process, we were persecuted and we were falsely framed as a heresy. But God has led us all the way to save the 237 nations and the 5,000 tribes. We must take that path. And we are able to enjoy that God is with us. If God is with us, then we are able to save the 237 nations and the 5,000 tribes together with God. And God will absolutely protect us. I bless you in the name of the Lord. May all of the Hana Church believers come to that assurance. We haven't read today, but if you see in verse 17, it says, the Lord your God is in your midst, and he will rejoice over you with gladness. If God sees one person and he's enjoyed, then there's nothing more we need. If God is happy with us, then there's nothing that we need more. Many people could say this and that, but if God sees me precious, then isn't that over? So you must truly be sure. The Lord your God is in your midst, a mighty one who will save. And I'll come to the end of my words. Right now it is the age of disaster where the churches are closing down. But you must not forget that God has called you to, as those who remain, to save this age. You are those who remained. You will become the people to leave behind. You are those who remained for the gospel. And you are those who remain to relay the gospel. And you are the people who will leave behind to relay the culture of the gospel, and we are the people who will leave behind.
여러분 확인하시면서 저와 여러분 통해서 하나님 이루신 일들을 보면서 흔들리지 말고 승리하는 우리 하나님의 모든 성도들.
I bless you in the name of the Lord that all, may all of the Hana Church believers truly hold on to these blessings and do not shake.
기도하는 시간 갖도록 하겠습니다. 찬양은 나는 렘넌트입니다. 기도 제목도 한번 보실까요? 남은 자인 전도 제자의 기도입니다. 같이 한번 읽어보십시다. 복음 회복으로 모든 시대를 살리는 축복 누리게 하옵소서. 마가 다락방으로 시작해서 2375 정종족 살리는 복음 운동 그 길 속에 있게 하옵소서. 교회 없어지는 무너지는 재앙 시대에 남은 자 남는 자 남을 자 남길 자의 축복 누리게 하옵소서. 여러분 일본의 이스라엘 백성들이 망함으로 말미암아 교회도 나라도 주변 국가들도 망하고 후대들도 멸망받았습니다. 그렇다면은 저와 여러분 복음 회복하게 되면은 모든 시대를 살리는 축복을 하나님 주시게 되어 있습니다. 언약 붙잡으시고 진짜 우리에게 이미 보여주신 그 길이 있습니다. 우리는 그 길 가는 겁니다. 그리고 무엇보다도 교회 없어지는 재앙 시대에 저와 여러분을 남은 자로 세우셔서 남는 자 남길 자 남을 자 남길 자의 축복을 우리에게 주시기를 원하십니다. 이 기도 제목 붙잡으면서 함께 찬양하겠습니다. 나를 위해 살지만 내가 가장 불행한
나를 위해 살지만 내가 가장 마음이 무너지
성공 위에 달려도
성공 위에 달려도
재앙을 막지 못합니다.
재앙을 막지 못해 이 세상을 살릴 날
세워
예수 이름 앞세워
세상에 도전하고
세상에 도전하고
그리스도 한 분으로
그리스도 한 분으로 모든 문제 뛰어넘고
어떻게 받은 구원인지 알고
어떻게 받은 구원인지 알고 앞선 전도자의 은분 알며 예수의
세월이
지나니 지나니
하나님께서 저와 여러분을 전도운동을 이어나갈 렘넌트 남은 자들로 세우셨습니다. 우리가 복음 회복하게 되면 모든 것 회복하는 축복을 누리게 됩니다. 정말로 먼저 내게 주신 이 복음을 회복함으로 나를 살리는 축복 있게 하여 주시고, 세상을 바꾸는 힘을 갖게 하시고, 시대를 살리는 그 힘을 누릴 수 있도록 역사하여 주옵소서. 여러분 위해서 기도하시고, 정말로 이 땅에 살아가는 동안에 저와 여러분이 하나님의 복음 가진 남은 자로, 남는 자로, 남을 자로, 남길 자로, 교회에 무너지는 재앙시대를 막을 귀중한 축복을 누리는 저들에게 역사하여 주옵소서. 여러분 예수 기도하시고, 무엇보다 우리가 하나님께서 우리에게 보여주신 그 길을 갈 수 있는 믿음과 힘을 우리에게 허락하여 주옵소서. 마가 다락방으로도 시작된 이 복음 운동이 237하로 5천 종족을 살리는 그 응답까지 하는 우리에게 주셨습니다. 하나님 역사하시는 그 길을 보고 그 길을 따라가는 우리 하나님의 모든 남은 자의 축복을 누릴 수 있는 하나님의 모든 성도들에게 역사하여 주옵소서. 오늘 주신 말씀들 붙잡고 기도하겠습니다. 전능하신 하나님 아버지, 나라들이 나가고 국민이 후대들을 절망 받았던 것이 우리에게 복음을 회복하는 때 모든 것들이 살아나며 모든 것들이 회복될 사실을 붙잡고 이 안수대 남은 자에게 한 축복되는 자 부탁하시오. 우리 하나님의 모든 성도들에게 주님 축복하여 주옵소서. 이미 하나님께 우리에게 복음 안에서 마가다라고 운동을 시작해서 이 산지 나라 5천 정도를 차리는 그 응답의 길로 갈 수 있도록 주께서 우리를 축복하여 주심을 감사합니다. 오늘도 우리가 그 길 속에 있으며 앞으로는 내가 주님 오시는 그날까지 누가 무슨 말을 한다 할지라도 하나님께서 우리에게 응답을 주신 그 길을 향해서 나아갈 수 있는 자들이 될 수 있도록 역사하여 주옵소서. 우리와 우리의 후대들이 237 나라 살리는 그 길에 있다여 주옵소서. 오천국민 살리는 그 길 속에 있다여 주시옵소서. 그의 남은 자에게 한 축복된 역사를 가지고 복음을 회복하고 복음의 능력을 아는 남는 자가 되게 하시고, 복음을 가지고 문화를 바꾸는 남을 자의 축복을 되게 하시며, 복음의 개설을 전달할 후대들을 남길 수 있는 위대한 남길 자에게 한 축복되는 담이 우리에게 있다여 주옵소서. 안수대 남길 자